Another case, Teluk Intan Magistrates Court today charged three individuals with the murder of a man at a palm oil plantation in Teluk Intan Perak last November 15th. The accused, Wong Mun Fai and Tan Chun Hao, both aged 27, as well as 44-year-old Ng Yoke Soon, only nodded to indicate they understood when the charge was read out before Magistrate Syahdatul Kamilah Zakaria. According to the charge, the three friends had murdered Heng Wei Yong, 21, whose charred body was found in a car in the palm oil plantation area in Jalan Kampung Banja between 12:05 a.m. and 12:30 a.m. All accused were charged under Section 302 of the Penal Code, which provides a mandatory death penalty upon conviction. The court has set January 11th for remention of the case, pending a chemical and post-mortem report.